Police and Lagos Neighborhood Safety Corps (LNSC) operatives brutalized an Uber driver during the EndSARS protest at the Lekki toll gate. The victim was wounded with blood on his face and arm. The citizen had his phone and a car key as he cried out against the use of force against him. Security agents tried to force him into a black Maria, but he refused, insisting he did nothing wrong. "Please, sir, my name is Adedotun Clement," he replied to the question of an officer. "Please, sir, I don't want to enter this thing. My family members have not entered it before. I don't cause trouble. I am an Uber driver. They seized my car. I did not do anything." As two men continued to manhandle the injured man, people around begged them to stop the assault. It is unclear if Clement is one of those CP Akeem Odumosu ordered their release during his visit to Lekki. The police fired tear gas at intervals to stop the crowd from marching. Other parts of Lagos are calm, although there is tension in some areas. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
I'm not going to protect them. I was just coming, you know.
Who is the person?
What is your name?
Let me find it on
please.
What were you doing here?
I'm an Uber fan. I'm an Uber driver.
Where's your car?
It's a big one. Oh, that means I leave me now. Now my car, let me go here now. Now my car, I won't come with you.
Who did I run?
Look at you.
See.
You are not looking at me.
See.